Kamen Rider X is a Japanese tokusatsu superhero television series. It was broadcast in 1974 on NET, now known as TV Asahi. It is the third entry in the Kamen Rider series of tokusatsu shows and lasted 35 episodes. It starred Ryo Hayami in the title role. On December 5, 2019, it was announced that Kamen Rider X will get a Blu-ray box set will be released in two box sets. Box 1 will contain episodes 1 to 18 of the series, while Box 2 will contain episodes 19 to 35 of the series. Each box set costs 22,000 yen, with the first box set coming in March 11, 2020, and the second box set coming in May 13, 2020. Robotic scientist Kitaro Jin and his son Kaisuke become caught up in the campaign of terror by an evil organization known as GOD. They are attacked, and the professor's technology stolen, but before Kitaro dies, he is still able to perform surgery on his son. With the very last of his robotics technology, he transforms his son into Kamen Rider X. To avenge his father's death and ensure the safety of the entire world, Kaisuke uses this technology as he battles the monstrous minions of G.